It's about that time I put some respect on the Green Bay Packers. So I did a dark green and gold splatter design that would match their team colors. Once I finished with that, I removed the masking tape and then made a stencil so I can add the Green Bay logo to the back heel. Then I spray on a protective top coat, and this is how it turned out.